This is the Edith Cavell Glacial Pond. We hiked up here, it's about a half mile or so. And the view is spectacular. You can see the waterfall across the way coming down from Angel Glacier. It's a totally spectacular view. While the hike up here is somewhat rigorous, it's certainly doable for anyone that's determined to get this view.